Boise City leaders want to add more land to a purchase they've already okayed. You'll recall they recently approved buying 160 acres in the Foothills from the Idaho Humane Society, but now they want to buy an extra 40 acres for $60,000. City leaders vote on that purchase tomorrow at noon.